Transforming lives through occupation, service, and advocacy. The Department of Occupational Therapy at Loma Linda University was established in 1958. Built on Christian values, health, and service to others, the Department of Occupational Therapy is a part of Loma Linda University's Health Science Campus.
Our mission is to graduate compassionate leaders who do service locally and internationally, who promote health and wellness, advocate for occupational justice, and use research and evidence-based practice to meet the changing needs of our society.
We do this through occupations. Occupations are the meaningful activities that fill our lives, giving us purpose and identity. When we look at our clients, we understand they are unique. And together, we explore their roles and values.
Our program is organized into population areas, beginning with behavioral health. Behavioral health is a foundation for our clients as they face illness, injury, occupational disruption. Students then move into orthopedics, neuro, infants, children, and youth, gen medicine, and professional practice. Fulfilling the department and the university's mission, service learning is threaded throughout the program. We have created and designed specific learning experiences for students to take information from the classroom and apply it with our community partners to meet their specific needs.
As part of a health science university, we believe in advancing occupational therapy through research. Each student completes a research proposal, collects data, analyzes results, and disseminates findings at our annual graduate research colloquium. We are proud that many of our students continue on to present their work at state and national conferences.
We hope that you will join us at Loma Linda University for mission opportunities, to participate in public service activities, to advocate for our clients and our profession, and to participate in research that informs practice and promotes health and occupational participation.